Here are the top COVID-19 updates for September 19th. With over 93,000 new COVID-19 cases recorded in the last 24 hours, India's total virus caseload went past the 53 lakh mark on Saturday. More than 1,200 people succumbed to the infection, bringing the death toll to 85,619. On Sunday, the centre informed the Rajya Sabha that 97 people died on board the Shramik special trains. According to Delhi's Health Minister Satyendra Jain, there has been a downward trend in the positivity rate in the national capital due to increased testing, which is likely to lead to good results by next week. With over 42 lakh patients having recovered from COVID-19, India has reported the highest number of recoveries so far, overtaking even the United States. The India trials of a vaccine candidate being developed by American company Novavax is likely to begin in late October. More than 30.5 million people have tested positive for COVID-19 worldwide, while the death toll stands at well over 953,000. Philippines President Rodrigo Duterte has decided to retain the 1-meter distancing requirement, which includes a ban on eating and speaking in public transport. France's finance minister on Friday announced that he had tested positive for coronavirus. According to a former senior health advisor in Britain, the country is likely to reintroduce some lockdown measures sooner rather than later. Australia's COVID-19 hotspot, Victoria, recorded the fewest number of new cases since June.